No, just see what happens.
We'll all end up at the bottom of the list.
What, got strike nets. We've got separation under here.
Get the paint is out of there.
Where you can run that saw.
What he's doing, listen, that went off.
Look at the sledge and pound that down, maybe get some more separation. So this one lifted up, about a quarter of an inch.
Where's that?
Okay. No nails under there?
No. Not more, you see.
Okay. Well, we're making progress.
Jesus Christ.
Do we have an extension on this so we can get some more leverage?
Well, we can put one of these bars on the end of it.
Yeah, there's a pry bar there.
You know, can we get these doors off?
Yeah, we'll take a lot.
Well, You did this, it's gonna, you know, slide out.
We got about 8-10 inches to go. Tell me when it's about that far.
Mm-hmm.
We'll just bump it.
Okay. Oh. Yeah. Not on that side.
Not on that side?
No.
Yeah, but again, the numbers are longer, they're not equal. But that one's fine. We loop something around here. Okay, slow. Guys, gotta go even.
Yep. Hold on, this pipe's getting cockeyed over here.
Was there a pipe looking there behind it?
There is, yeah, there's about 3 feet back, 4 feet
okay,
back.
Okay, it should be okay. Right. There's nothing we can do about it. Kevin, you got tension on yours?
I'm pretty slack.
Yeah, pull yours tight. Tighter.
Okay, now I'm tight.
A little tighter. Okay. Okay.
That one pipe is on the right.
It's okay. They're gonna come out.
Yeah, we're gonna cut them.
Ready, Kev?
Yep.
Jim?
Hold on.
chain supposed to be underneath the pipe or above the pipe?
We'll get it out. As long as it doesn't bind in there, I can release this tension. You can get it out. Is it binding in there?
No, I can reposition it. I just want to go over there.
Pull it out. Oh, yeah. Perfect.
You probably should have had another
is it
one
underneath?
From
yep.
This one.
Yeah, we can go about 2.5 feet and then we got to build a rail.
Ready?
These ones aren't tight.
Okay.
Those
okay.
Ones aren't tight.
It's okay.
Okay.
We'll be tight when they got a 6,000-pound dually set on. Okay.
Hey, hold on.
What's that?
Hold up.
That's gonna walk it this way more.
No, it's
back.
Don't pull that ass in back.
Okay, I'm tight.
Thank you. driver, because I want to move fast.